Hey, have you ever seen a baby dragonfly?
Right here we have a federally endangered Hine's emerald dragonfly at the Urban Stream Research Center in Illinois. This little guy is about 2 years old, and he's here because they are so endangered we need to bring them out of the wild, raise them in captivity, and then release them back out.